I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
It always seems the higher the stakes, the more powerful the Empress becomes.
Asuka is always on point. She can shut your lights out in the blink of an eye. And you've always got to be wary of the poison mist. Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see her demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing. Asuka off the ropes.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
There's that colorful offense from Asuka.
She really is captivating to watch.
Uh-oh, there it is. Lets the grapevine off the line to climb. Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
A striking blitz from the Empress.
Just endless kicks. Oh,
lights out. Asuka is looking feral with her offensive attacks there.
All right, that's it.
Asuka with the Asuka lock submission move locked in. Is she gonna tap? This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
No one's ready.
It's over, all in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here.